Now, let's go ahead and discuss how to take the covers off and how to properly do it. First off, you want to start with a large drum head. Pull it up, flip it over, put it down gently. These covers are pretty light. Fold the flaps into itself. You can do the exact same thing for the other drum heads. The reason you want to start with a big one, so you can stack the smaller ones on top. What it does, it makes it easier for transport of the covers to move to a separate location. That way you don't have clutter in the band room, especially if you have a big ensemble in your class. Now, once you've taken off your covers and moved the covers to a different location that it's out of the way of everyone else, make sure you check your drum heads. And what you're gonna check for is for any dents or scratches. If you have any of those major issues, you're gonna have to wanna talk to your your band director about those issues. Your band director will let you know if it's gonna be a major issue. But just keep this in mind, even the smallest amount of dents or scratches is gonna mess with the pitches of your drums. So just talk to your band director about those issues.